Just in the last week, we have had, I think, three little snowstorms ranging from 3 to 5 inches. But I think we've had about 1.5 inches of water out of that. So it has been a muddy, gooey mess, and it hasn't been all that cold. So today, instead of plowing snow with the skid steer, I thought I would just take the Trackster out and just pack it down and compact it a little bit so we know where the road is if any kind of delivery drivers come up. And it won't tear up the road quite as much as the skid steer would. And the Trackster is kind of fun to just go out and drive around in for no other reason than driving around in it.